So this curfew is meant for the good of the people of the county. It is meant for the surrounding neighborhood, so that again we do not experience another atrocities. We are also aware that there are a number of people who are planning attacks through the use of youths who in one way or another they are being radicalized. This is a situation that we must bring under control, and the curfew is therefore one of the strategies that we are using at the moment to minimize the operations of these elements and eventually net all of them. And we can confirm that the attack has resulted into the death of 28 persons. I want to assure the people and the residents of Mandera that security will be enhanced and that more officers will be deployed in that particular area.